Hey, wanted to talk to you about the Money in the Bank ladder match. All the other guys have this every man for himself mentality. So what if we took the opposite approach and looked out for each other?
You want to form an alliance?
Yes, sort of. We have that special bond going back to the PC, right? So all I'm saying is we team up in the match, and then when there's an opening to go for the briefcase, it just comes down to me and you. Deal?
I think your plan could work, so I'll do it. But if I even sense that you have other ideas, then all bets are off.
Like I said, special bond. You have my word. May the best one of us win.
I've been looking forward to this one.
The following contest is the Money in the Bank ladder match. In this match, there are no pinfalls and no disqualifications. The first superstar to climb the ladder and retrieve the briefcase will be declared the winner, making his way to the ring from New York, weighing in at 270 pounds, Youngblood.
After bouncing around pro football, this guy learned how many athletes went from the gridiron to WWE and found a new dream to chase.
His move from the field to the ring has been nothing short of impressive.
It's the always focused Paragon, Jay Pierce.
And from Arlington, Virginia, weighing in at 235 pounds, Paragon, Jay Pierce.
Look at this confidence. Nobody in WWE. The original bro has arrived.
One of the coolest and one of the most confident competitors.
It's time for the match we've all been waiting for. One of the most iconic tests in all sports entertainment. The Money in the Bank ladder match. And what a remarkable group of superstars we have in the match this year.
So many different skill sets and so many different alliances inside the ring tonight, especially after that six-man tag team masterpiece on SmackDown.
For once, Saxton, you're right, because I have absolutely no clue as to who's helping who. Everybody's a legitimate threat to grab the briefcase.
Great start. Looping into the wheelbarrow.
To the body, tagged with a punch.
Tough position to be caught in here, and he has an answer for Big E.
Ooh, dropped right on the face.
Caught by the back elbow.
Vicious right forearm.
DDT!
He's taking is starting to pile up.
In this type of match, he's going to need to protect himself better if he wants to climb the ladder.
Yeah. Oh, I heard a snap.
And again.
Got him set up in the corner of the ring.
He's heading up top.
Thinking big.
A nice shot. Big E.
That's going to hurt.
He's got him.
Off the top.
Familiar territory for Mysterio.
He's looking completely lost as he finds his footing.
Launching.
And after that, you know things have just kicked up a notch.
Better with a medal right now. Go right to the kidneys.
That's just hard to watch.
Gotta wonder what he's got in mind next.
But that's not all.
And a ripcord lariat. What a combination.
Getting ladder in position now. Smack down to the center of the ring. Two Cole
working his way up the ladder now.
This is a critical moment.
I don't think this is about the victory anymore, gentlemen.
Yeah, it's way beyond that point.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here. Jeez, oh, falling hard to the outside. He's taking this to the floor now. And he had Ray's number there. Heads down, he has all time he wants.
Dropping the ball. Oh, just flying through the air.
But he's still got to climb the ladder. That's the only way this match ends.
Oh, nasty stop to finish it off.
And up the ladder we go.
Great awareness from Rip.
Climb. Go for it. Climb.
Striking while the iron is hot.
Kind of like you guys, but this looks like quite a gamble to take at this point in the match. That didn't go Lashley's way. He's ejected from the ring. A jumping stop to the gut.
Connects on the kick.
Talk about dismantling your opponent. Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead.
He's trying for it now.
Gotta act fast. Come on. You gotta move quicker than that.
Mysterio sent flying.
Oh, this is gonna hurt.
The Dominator. Coming back into the ring, back to the action. This one might be headed ringside.
That's just hard to watch.
Oh, God, what a shot to the face.
He's heading back to the ring.
Whatever's playing him.
Uh-oh.
Batten down the hatches.
Thunder on the top. He hits it from high above.
It is a mess of bodies and broken ladder down there.
Effectively using the knee.
Oh, God, what an elbow. And that's some late match defense from Pierce.
Yeah, Pierce making a statement to end this match on his turn.
Hooked up. Hopping fancy there. Spinning your knife. Boom! Big kick. What's he got in store?
Driving him down face first.
And returning to the ring. Nicely done with the head scissors. Got it scouted.
Back and forth from these competitors.
Going after the arm. Fujiwara armbar. Incredible pressure.
Ray's veteran instincts on display.
He avoids the damage.
Nice calf kick, great elevation. Getting tossed.
Uh-oh.
Batten down the hatches. L5! Thunderous!
And Pierce is out.
Big E on the receiving end. Looks like he's gonna try to win this thing right here.
Yeah, but setting up the ladder is only half the battle, Michael. You know that.
And just like that, he sent crashing to the floor.
Yeah.
He's setting up the ladder now.
Looks like to me he's got it in the right spot, Michael.
He's back into the ring.
Dodges the attack just a smidge quicker.
They don't look now, but that ladder is lined up perfectly.
Showtime!
Oh my gosh, what impact! Trying to sneak a victory here.
Going for it all. Interesting timing to say the least.
Big
offense here, Cole. Not very well calculating, Woody.
Didn't look so good there.
Yeah, Mysterio could be in danger of getting taken out here.
Great job refocusing to reverse that.
Herculean power. Deadlift back suplex. Ray had that well scouted. Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
DDT.
He switches it back around. Powerless position to be in right now.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
And back in the ring we go. What a press slam.
Oh, man, check out this power.
This is unreal strength.
Outside.
This could be good.
Ray moves out of trouble.
Oh, right to the spine with the knee.
That was vicious. Kick right to the back of the leg.
Ray Mysterio. Look at that. Sunset flip. Powerbomb.
Basement drop kick.
He gets back into the ring.
Quick return to the ring.
The springboard attack fake.
Check out this power. Hoist it up.
Down face first.
Bobby has this in hand now.
Running through with the spear. Top rope. Here we go.
Off the top. Catches nothing but air. Pierce is just about to finish this.
Tap all you want, but in this case, a surrender does not grant you a reprieve.
Look on his opponent's face, Cole. He can't believe it.
Oh, costly error there. And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch.
Uh-oh. Hazardous part of town here on the apron. Back suplex on the apron.
And he has an answer for Big E. He gets back into the ring.
He's going for it all.
Like a sitting duck right now.
Bang! Drop kick. Big four.
Bicycle
Look at this. Spinning arm breaker.
He'll take things into the ring.
Powerless position to be in right now. Up and over. And Lashley set to ringside.
Decision to take such a risk at this juncture is questionable.
Oh, he's gonna do it. Check out this power. After what was an exhausting match, we have a new Money in the Bank briefcase winner.
Walking away with that briefcase is never an easy task, especially considering some of the men he had to outlast tonight to get it.
Now the real question starts. How and when will he decide to cash it in? I'm sure our Universal Champion Roman Reigns will be eager to find out. If that match does occur, I can't wait to see it.
It's only been a couple of hours since I won this briefcase, and I've already gotten a lot of questions. When are you gonna cash it in? What championship are you gonna go for? Will it be a surprise? So I'm gonna cut to the chase and give you all the answers. Since day one, I wanted a shot at Roman Reigns and his Universal Championship. And now that I have this, I can make that a reality. So Roman, I'm not going to hold on to this for a long time or try to cash in when you're not expecting it. I'm challenging you to face me in the ring on SmackDown for your Universal Championship. I'll be waiting for your answer.
The following contest is scheduled.
This guy is the real deal. It simply doesn't get any bigger than this. The Money in the Bank briefcase is being cashed in right here, right now. And the Universal Championship is hanging in the balance.
It is a dream matchup, Michael. Roman Reigns is defending his title against an extremely confident challenger that's hitting his stride at exactly the right time.
I absolutely love this superstar's moxie right now. No tricks, no surprises, just a man that's ready to step up and rip the Universal title from the biggest name in the game, Roman Reigns.
Devastating kick. Positioned up on that turnbuckle.
I would not want to be him.
Yeah. Move over, Byron. Let a professional call this one because this is going to be nasty.
Oh, Lord. Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
From the heavens!
Big time splash! And shoulders are down.
He's not letting fatigue set in or get the better of him.
Reigns gets out of harm's way.
Oh, look at this. What a headbutt.
Reigns comes up short on that attack.
German suplex. But that's not all.
Lining up Reigns, opportunities like this rarely open up.
Uh-oh. Batten down the hatches. We could have a new Universal Champion!
Is that Kevin Owens' music?
We haven't seen him in months!
He's got his Money in the Bank briefcase from last year's event.
Owens nails the current briefcase holder with his briefcase. What the heck is happening?
I think he's cashing in. We're gonna have a triple threat match.
But two Money in the Bank briefcases? How is this legal?
Stunner!
One, two, three.
Kevin Owens is shot. The WWE Universe has stolen the Universal Championship.
He didn't steal anything. He just outsmarted everyone in the arena.
Well, it certainly looks like Roman Reigns feels like his championship was stolen.
Yeah, and the challenger probably feels the same way. He had hit his finisher on Reigns and was moments away from becoming champion himself.
None of that matters now. What's important is we have a new Universal Champion, and that man's name is Kevin Owens.
You want to explain what the hell you're going to do about all this?
Look, I get you're upset, but unfortunately, what KO did was...
I thought you only had a year to cash in. I had the new briefcase. Clearly, it was over a year.
I know, and normally that is true, but KO was injured for a while and was able to use that time to extend his cash-in window past the one-year mark. We're going to tie up that loophole for the future, but it's too late to change what KO did.
So you're not going to do anything to fix this? My Universal title shot is just gone.
Not necessarily. To make this up to you, I'm putting you in a rematch against Roman Reigns. Whoever wins will face Kevin Owens for the Universal Championship. That work?
Sounds like I don't have a choice. So I guess it will have to.
Oh, yeah, I like this guy.
Buckle up, because we're about to witness one of the most controversial rematches in WWE history. A showdown to find out who will face Kevin Owens for his Universal Championship between former Universal Champion Roman Reigns and the man that came within inches of Roman's title.
Neither man is happy about this outcome. KO should be ashamed of himself for his disgraceful cash-in with last year's briefcase.
Oh, spare us, Saxton. KO was well within his rights to take the Universal Championship by any means necessary. The only thing that matters now is which one of these two superstars has the backbone to get it back.
Oh, sling blade. Followed up with a...
and a basement dropkick. Oh, putting focus on the arm here.
Climbing up top. He's got big play on the top. He misses the target.
Short flight, but a rough landing.
Just got flush.
And a knee stop.
That'll ruin your leg.
Nice calf kick. Great elevation.
Back elbow smash, nothing fancy.
That takes him down. Strong kick.
My goodness.
From the top.
Tracking the opposition.
He caught him by surprise.
No, someone called a dentist.
Is it enough?
Two count. And he kicks out at two.
Wow.
Reigns affects the
attack. German suplex. But that's not all.
And a ripcord lariat. What a combination.
Uh-oh. Batten down the hatches.
Just vanquished Reigns.
Two.
It's over. All in a nice work.
Here is your winner, Youngblood.
And that seemed like a pretty...
We are about to see something good.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from New York, weighing in at 270 pounds. Youngblood.
He's done a good job of adjusting from pro football to competing on his own in the ring.
Pro football is such a team sport, but when you're in the ring one-on-one, there are no teammates to rely on. That's how he wants it.
A competitor who always has his game face on.
This superstar is coming in with a lot of enthusiasm and energy right now.
But what's going to happen? The excitement wears off, and he comes to realize he's in a fight against someone looking to take his head off.
All I can say is we've seen adrenaline take this superstar.
Here we go.
KO is apparently going to do some advanced scouting of his opponent.
Where is he? Is Owen just playing mind games? And Sammy is countered.
Kick right on point.
Oh, point of the elbow finds the mark.
Oh, ouch. What more can this superstar do?
Reaching deep into the arsenal. This could end the entire match.
From the top floor.
Superplex.
Sammy's schemes sure weren't helping him out there.
If he can hold the line here, he'll be in a...
Oh, right to the face!
Counter! And now there's an opening. Placing them right where they want them, into the corner.
Nice half kick, great elevation.
Stomping, ouch!
Oh, Zane anticipated that.
A continuous rush on Sami Zayn here.
Man, we're seeing some rare flaws in Sami Zayn's game plan.
German suplex. But that's not all.
And a ripcord lariat. What a combination.
Uh-oh. Batten down the hatches.
Curtains for Sammy. And this one is over.
Here is your winner, Youngblood.
The Universal title challenger is taking it to Kevin Owens.
I know KO interrupted his match earlier, but this is ridiculous. Owens was out here to face Paragon, not get ambushed.
The following contest is scheduled for one.
Here he comes.
Ladies and gentlemen, as a reminder, the championship is on the line here tonight.
And in looking at the opposition, I can say that the champion will have...
Here comes KO!
Introducing the challenger, from New York, weighing in at 270 pounds, Youngblood. And introducing the champion, from Marieville, Quebec, Canada, weighing in at 266 pounds. He is the WWE Universal Champion, Kevin Owens.
This is always a match with enormous implications for the landscape of the entire WWE.
This capacity crowd is waiting with bated breath. The Universal Championship, it doesn't get bigger than this.
WWE Universe, the wait is over. Kevin Owens is about to defend his controversial Universal Championship against a gritty challenger that's been climbing toward this moment since the Money in the Bank ladder match.
No more briefcases, no more mind games, just two tough-as-nails superstars who are willing to do anything to be the top dog in WWE.
You have to wonder, does Owens have any more tricks up his sleeve? And if he does his opponent finally have an answer?
He's ejected from the ring. He returns to the ring.
Nice calf kick, great elevation.
Oh, meet the backside of an elbow.
It's Roman Reigns.
Of course we can't get through this match without controversy. It's par for the course with these three.
Wait, the Tribal Chief is in the ring.
Yeah. The champ getting put to the test here.
He planned for this and could still rally.
Shoulders down, championship on the line. He gets the shoulder up before three.
I am surprised the count went that far.
Ooh, harsh kick.
Ooh, nails the midsection.
Great way to break down your opponent.
The three count.
A strong kick out to stay in the fight.
Follow a slam. No, that'll break his arm. Vicious. He paid for that one.
Oh, man, big time. KO avoids it.
Yeah. into the turnbuckle.
A brutal forearm.
Great thinking to stop Owens.
Knees meet fate.
Uh-oh, I shudder to think what this is all about.
I assure you, this is not on my run sheet.
Oh, from behind.
Ah! Oh, wow.
Frankensteiner.
Nice.
Stomping down.
For something.
Oh, spike face first.
Snapmare could set something else up.
Double axe handle.
KO is getting knocked around a bit.
Owens just can't find any breathing room.
Let him have this moment. He's earned it.
Hart and the champ to fight back from this. These are dire straits for him. He needs to be extra cautious now.
Yeah, KO will have something new to complain about if they stay this way.
He's been, and the champion finally ready to put this one away. The challenger fending off the two count.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
Catches the leg.
Connecting with a standing moonsault.
And was still never pinned for that title. I have a feeling this is far from settled.
Taking it old school tonight with a little two-on-two tag team action.
Doesn't get any more classic than this. You truly get the best of both worlds, and sometimes pairings you really didn't see coming. Hey, kind of like you and me, Corey.
I would very much like to be excluded from this narrative, Saxton.
delivering elbow after elbow.
Punch right in the head. Unpacks a well-placed punch. Up and face first. Flapjack. Oh, stomping away. He's taking some good hits.
What makes a great tag partner, Cole, is knowing when to tag. We'll find out soon enough if he's even a good tag partner.
Set right into the corner. Wicked clothesline.